outer space, galaxies, suns, the planets and their forces, and this fragile earth, our island home. From the primal elements you brought forth the human race and blessed us with memory, reason, and skill. You made us the rulers of creation. But we turned against you and betrayed your trust, and we turned against one another.
Have mercy, Lord, we are your sins and your sight.
Again and again you called us to return. Through prophets and sages, you revealed your righteous law. And in the fullness of time, you sent your only Son, born of a woman, to fulfill your law, to open for us the way of freedom and peace.
By his blood he reconciled us, by his wounds we are healed.
And therefore we praise you, joining with the heavenly chorus, with prophets, apostles, and martyrs, and with all those in every generation who have looked to you and more, to proclaim with them your glory in their unending hymn.
Thank you.
Brothers and sisters, these are the gifts of God for us, the people of God. May we take them in remembrance that Christ died for us and feed on him in our hearts with faith and thanksgiving.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Eternal God, giving you grace to confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, and to proclaim the wonderful works of God and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.